Well, Future 500 is a nonprofit organization that brings together people who love to hate and demonize each other very often. These are hardcore activists and corporate executives, people from the right and the left, people from the conservative community and the progressive community who often find themselves at odds, and we find ways to bring them together and to find systemic solutions that reflect the best ideas from the NGO and activist community, the best ideas from the corporate business community. Well, I think that the activist community and the corporate community really need each other. The activist community represents purpose to some degree. The corporate community represents power to some degree. Purpose without power is impotent. Power without purpose is abusive. The two have to be brought together. However, we don't believe that the NGO community, the activist community, is powerless. It has a self-concept sometimes that it's powerless and that all the power resides on the corporate side, but that's not really true. Activist groups have plenty of power. They can impact brands, they can impact public opinion, they can impact sales, and they can certainly impact the way a lot of people think about products and services. So we want to bring the good power, purposeful power of both of those institutions together. Our success is measured both quantitatively and qualitatively. Qualitatively is the most interesting, I think, because we get people who really feel that they do not have anything in common to work together, and they co-discover that they can accomplish a lot more by bringing together their attributes. And that's what's personally satisfying about this work, when you have a senior corporate executive who believes that an activist group is fundamentally opposed to the interests of capitalism and the interests of his company. And in fact, they believe that they are in opposition to that, and they find a way to work together toward a common objective. That's exciting for us. For us, it's diving in deeper than just corporations and activist groups. For us, it's diving into the political system in which we have Michael Moore progressives and Rush Limbaugh conservatives at each other's throats, actually not even at each other's throats, not engaging at all, not even communicating at all. And we think that there is legitimacy, even with the vast overstatement, there is legitimacy to those two movements, and that they actually need each other in order to be successful. So we are inching our way into the political process now and dealing with those conflicts at a higher level.